Naked. That's the new motto of the left wing of America. Because in 2021, if you dare to disagree with liberals and dare to speak out against the rise of lawlessness in America, beware. We saw it this week with the fake rush to judgment prosecution of Kyle Rittenhouse, the young man from Kenosha, Wisconsin, brazenly mistreated by the mainstream media, the vindictive left, and even the president of the United States, who lied and said that he was a white supremacist, a domestic terrorist, that he was part of a militia. This now 18-year-old was downright harassed and abused by a hostile prosecutor, a prosecutor who called into question the defendant's innocence in front of the jury simply because he exercised his constitutional right to remain silent before trial.
Since August 25th, 2020, this is the first time that you have told your story. Since August 25th, 2020, you've had the benefit of watching countless videos of your actions that night. You've also had the opportunity to listen to the testimony of all 30-some witnesses that have testified in this trial so far. After all of that, now you are telling us your side of the story. I'm making the point that after hearing everything in the case, now he's tailoring his story to what has already been introduced.
The problem is, this is a grave constitutional violation for you to talk about the defendant's silence. That is, and you're right. You're right on the borderline.
So, what really was the motivation of the prosecutor in this case? Why was the district attorney so quick to indict 17-year-old Rittenhouse within 48 hours of a complicated case where three individuals were shot at night in the middle of a riot, as hundreds of witnesses and hours of video needed to be reviewed? How was he so sure it was intentional murder? You know, there's nothing funny about the energy crisis or the supply chain crisis or the border crisis or any of the real crises impacting families across the nation. But stick to your fake it till you make it strategy, liberals, and we'll see who's laughing on Tuesday, November 8th, 2022, when Americans head to the polls to put an end to the fake it till you make it strategy.